in February, we started this project, Beat the Street, to engage public, community together, to become active and socialise.
So we encourage people to walk, jog, cycle around the whole area of Smethwick, discover new areas, green spaces, local community groups, leisure centres, local libraries and museums. Basically we have a card. So by using the cards, 197 beatboxes around the area of Sandwell. So you can walk, you can jog, you can cycle around each beatbox. And they're roughly half a mile apart. And as soon as you tap one box, it records 10 points. So over the 7-week period, you can build up the points for yourself, for your organisation, community group. And basically win loads of prizes as well. But the main thing is getting people out and about, physically active, and make it a social norm, really, you know.
Now we are running session, learn to ride sessions at Smethwick Fire Station, and anybody can come and join us.
It was open to everyone, but it was mainly women. We got into a program, 9-week program, and they absolutely loved it in terms of the weight loss, the energy, the social aspect of it, the health issues. So people had different problems with their health issues, they're seeing the difference. So in terms of their health and emotional and social aspect, it was a bonus for them.
For me personally, it's been a massive learning experience. Physical activity doesn't have to be a type of daily chore. You don't have to go out to a gym to get your exercise. You can just do a casual walk, really, yeah. You know, it's the community coming together, and community, you know, giving the example to everybody that you can achieve anything. And, you know, all credit due to them if they go out and win the award, yeah.